Battle Riot is a fast MOBA game that cut out the lanes and minions to concentrate only on fast teamfights that allow no errors but only precision and fast battles. A match is divided in 2-minute rounds where the first team to take 3 rounds win the game. If both teams have players alive when the timer hits 0, a Battle Royale type circle will start to close until the remaining players are forced to fight for a win. This means that most matches will end in less than 10 minutes. So, in the same time of an only one league game, we can play 3 Battle Royale matches. What is the big difference for a MOBA game? We have already 28 different champions in game, with different abilities, and we can buy each one with earned in-game coins. So, what about the game? From my point of view, it's one of the best MOBA games. I remember when the first time I played it 2 years ago and was sure that Battle Riot will be at the same level with other MOBA games. And I waited and waited and waited until I heard that developers abandoned the project. Stupid developers. Never do the right thing. So I left the game like all other gamers and forgot about it until some days ago, when I decided to try it one more time. After downloaded the game very fast from Steam, I opened it and it was beautiful like in past, good looking graphic and all different heroes with different abilities. But the best thing is the battle. You need just good hands that are not coming from your butt and teammates with more than 2 years to play with. So, in the moment you find all this, Battle Riot will hug you all and give just a lot of fun. But only if you find a game. Oh, I forgot to say that player peak is around 600, where only 6 months ago was double. So, the question is Battle Riot worth playing or the game is dying? I will say both. The game actually is dying 100%. But it is a really good looking and well made game to play. So it is still worth to make a try until no one will play it more and we all will forget about. So try it, play it, remember it. Close the video after subscribed and left the biggest like of your life and go play it, dude. Oh, don't forget to leave a comment with a game you think deserves that we talk about.